Alright, let's try this again. So, last race, I was in the lead by about 5 seconds with 7 minutes left, and car crashed in front of me and hit my front right tire and bent it sideways, so I'm 14 in this session. A lot of awesome drivers. So I got front wheel damage, which is making me crab down the street, so I decided instead of pulling into the pits to just take it easy and where's everybody? Am I in here first? No. I decided to take it easy, you know, and just try to finish wherever I can, you know, just try not to get last. And ended up getting 7th at least. Crabbing around for like 4 or 5 laps. So, that was a thing. Had the fucking win in the bag. Sad. Patrick Wolf in here, Jesus. There's so many good drivers. Oh, Neil Andrews, faster than me. Shit. So I get out well by Neil Andrews basically.
No, you're busy, but when you get above it, just try to tell me what you got.
I have the 14th highest I rating in here with 5,000. That tells you how good this room is. I'm really pissed. Because that last race split too. Not as many people, but it split. And that win would have been a good chunk of points and shit. But getting taken out in the last turn from a crash. It was a crash between LMP1 and LMP2. And he was blocking in the middle of the road right as I came up. Like, barely any time to react. I almost missed him, but yeah, couldn't really avoid it. Sad. Okay, so for the first lap, I'm just going to try to get a solid lap. Without any 1Xs, if that goes okay, then I'll push a little harder for the second lap. But if I screw up that first lap, I gotta take it easy for the second lap too. Just make sure I get a half decent time so I don't start at the back or something. That made me so mad. Ugh. Had that win.
Green flag. Hey man, let's knock out a couple good ones here.
Change my first gear ratio. Shit. I did it on the race setup but not the quali setup. It's a little too long. Thank you. I could carry a little bit more speed there, but it's okay. Just a little wide there. Awesome time.
Keep digging, man. Haul ass, man. Come on. Bringing in a pit this time.
Yeah, that wasn't perfect, but it's okay. It's half decent. Nah. Fuck that one. I think that's gonna be no go for Paul, most likely. So I probably left about 2 or 3 tenths on the table, is my guess. From a good lap, like closer to an optimal. Oh, Jesus, look at this. Oh, I almost caught up to that lap, right just through there. So I lost 3 tenths there. So yeah, I'm 6 tenths off, more likely. Table, I could have got pole. Damn it. Might as well get a feel for the track a little. Damn it. I'll be like, fuck that, man. It's alright. I didn't realize how slow I went through Ascaria. I must have really slowed down on entry. Let me change. Yeah, oops. So I just want to get top three in this race if I can. First gear is better too, man. Oh damn, someone else followed me. Neil, yep, there's Neil. Yeah, I left 3 tenths on the table. At least, maybe four. I gained 2.5 tenths just going through Ascari, so I think I left, let's say, at least 2 tenths there. I probably left a tenth on the last turn, and probably a tenth or so on the first chicane.
Time.
Should be a fun race though, at least. Well, there's not that many HPDs, and they're all pretty close. Yeah, so like I said, third is what we're shooting for. Patrick Wolf got fast, dude. Thank you. Yeah, I should have been in that range at least. It's okay. Don't matter. I hate these race starts too. Because it can be awkward. You never know when they're going, type of thing.
One to go. Left side on the restart. The road's closed.
Yeah, I can't remember how much fuel to do now, though. It's like... Because I got damaged in that at the end of that race, so I couldn't tell if I was just burning less fuel or not. So I've probably stopped for way too long.
Looks like you'll be lining up behind the 44. Line up behind the 9. Don't line up behind
move
the 8.
Move out right and go.
Coming to the green. Green flag. On your right.
Hayden, really?
Still there. Clear. Got a slow one. Slow car in front of you. Stay on your toes. Drive through it.
Fucking flashbacks of getting that damage. Right there. Constantino effect is real. So it looks like there's four of us that have the speed to win. Pushy in there. Bias. 0.25.
I know it's better to overtake me on the track.
Getting a little late to rear under that brake thing.
Just go faster in the bloody corners, mate.
Hey, but we are losing time to the front.
I'll leave you in front if you just go fast to the corners, alright?
Slow down.
Please.
Same damn thing. Both understeered like crazy. Yeah, definitely us four have pace. This front four. I'll be happy to stay third. Had to let off there. Had a really good exit, but just nicked the dirt a little too much. Stay flat through there. Lap there if I would have held on to that. I got through there really good. Yeah, that first gear is helping a lot. When I made that setup back a few, like a year ago. It was a really low traction condition, so I did a taller first gear just to make sure I got traction and on the gas pedal as soon as possible. There's a little more traction in this session, so I don't need that as much. I think that Johan guy might be one of the fastest. But we're both getting a draft off of Neil, so it's always hard to tell what the true pace is. Neil's dropping off the pace lately. That was just a bunch of, I don't know if it's his tires or... There, had to lift up a little bit. Saving fuel. He's letting off way early.
Master Smith Cloud.
The guy in front of me. I don't know what that is. He's not hitting his braking marker, just getting on it. He's letting off early. For a second there. These guys are going to do better than me in the pit stop, so I don't know how much fuel to take.
Thanks, Andy.
Left side. Still there. Clear by half.
Got a little gap to it.
on your right. Clear.
Aggro took those curves, Jesus.
We all been out of it, out of it.
On your left. Clear. That lap car up there.
Now we're getting spread out by traffic.
Left side. Clear, clear, clear.
Helps to be in the lead when you catch traffic. That's very key. Helps you so much.
On your right. Clear, 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 clear.
Off track for that? That's a little iffy.
Not a spot, I don't think. No, he is not a spot. Right side. Clear. Right side. clear.
What the fuck, Hart?
Left side.
You could wait one, two.
Clear. Right side. Clear. Left side. Clear.
Lost my shit.
Can you guys
right,
calm
right.
down?
Come out of the way, Earl. Stand right next to him, bud. Already told him twice. Clear. On your left. Clear. Clear. Left side, you're clear.
Tony, you're just so useless, you know that.
Well, if you didn't
right
move
side.
That block, I would have passed you before the...
They're clear.
Because
on your right.
No, you
clear.
Decided to knob it up the inside
right
when
side.
You were way too far back.
Clear.
You know how these cars work.
Yeah, they don't work by knobbing it up the inside from a mile back. I tried to show you not to pass me because you lose time and
right
then you
side.
Did it anyway. So it's just 9,090 moves.
On your right, clear.
Sketch.
On your left, clear.
Probably running too much fuel.
Left side. Clear.
Killing for by for the chicane, Christopher.
This is a great race though. Really good drivers in here.
Hört sich nicht, aber gehen Sie hin.
Right side. Clear, clear, clear.
Sorry, Christoph, auf mich verbremst.
Jo, jo, Glück gehabt.
Hard to keep up pace when they're not right in front of you.
Yep, that Monday.
It's easier to see how fast you should be going into corners when you're right behind someone that's fast. Pounds so far.
On your right, clear. On your right, clear. Good job. I have to say, the competition has been mighty cordial today. On your right, clear.
Oh, you gotta slow down behind me. Trying to dive bomb that dude. Pounds or so, maybe. So slippery through there.
Out of the way, Earl. Standing right next to him, bud. Already told him twice. One on the right side. Clear.
That should be about 80.
Start taking a look at that pit entrance. We're going to be pitting here in about 2 or 3 laps, bud.
so, but I have 20 pounds left. So it's like 60 pounds. Lost it there. Fuck. Timo guy went past Renee. He doesn't just burn by me. Fucking Swedes are North or Nordish. Whatever. Finnish, maybe? Fucking not my country. Off. You got some good traffic, I think.
Map traffic up here. Left side. Clear, clear, clear.
Top three. Be happy. These guys race all day, every fucking day, and they have no fucking families. So.
He knows you're coming. Right side. Come on, Earl, get him out of there. Clear.
Oh, something happened to our other guy. There.
Right side.
Great.
Clear, clear, clear. But all around your pit, pit this time. Not a spot, I don't think. No, he is not a spot. Left
yeah,
side.
There's no need to rake me into the corner, mate.
Clear.
Lost me a second. Thank you. weapon. Sketchy to be there. Fuck that one.
They know you're coming.
I didn't get a slow down.
Left side.
If there's not fuel, should be.
On your left. Clear.
Neil's faster than I am.
Left side. You are clear.
Help me at all.
Right side. There. That's a good job.
Now all I pray is that he catches traffic where I don't. So I put enough fuel in.
Left side. Clear.
Fucking people, dude. Last fucking second died. Thank you so much.
Leaders on pit road.
That fucked me so hard. behind me. Half a second. Lost all my downforce when he got in front of me. Of course, that guy didn't dive bomb him, making him lose time.
This traffic, girl. Good job, man.
So, not perfect, but it's serviceable.
Keep coming. Left side. Clear, 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 clear.
Idiot.
Lap traffic up here.
I thought I was gonna get hit by that fucking car. My rear's just not as planted as his.
On your left. Clear. Bay, one at a time when you get to them. I'm working on them.
So loose through there at the rear.
On your right. Clear.
For that one. The losers are coming.
Knows you're coming. Earl, guide him through there, brother. On your right. Clear. He knows you're on the way.
He's losing the rear.
Left side. On your clear. Clear. That's it, man. Get up to the bumper. Now move. Right side. Clear. On your left. Clear. snappers out of the way, Earl. Roger.
Are you motherfucker crazy, woman?
Been the lab car, I'm talking to him now. Left side, in and out, clear. One wide, clear. On your right, clear, clear, clear. They know you're coming. Right side, clear, clear.
Lost it there.
Now you fucked up my car. Thank you very much.
Those flappers out of the way, Earl. And four. Left side. Clear him. Left side. Clear.
God damn it. Fucking traffic. Bullshit. Here comes Neil again. Another car. Hold me up in the fucking first chicane.
He knows you're coming. On your right. Clear, clear, clear.
Yeah, there. Should be right on my ass. I don't have enough fuel. The tires are fucking gone all of a sudden. Yeah, I have enough fuel. I have 10 extra pounds at least, I think.
Left side. Clear him.
Neil. As long as I don't catch too much traffic, it might be too much to surmount, but the tires really
fall
off.
Those flappers out of the way, Earl. And four.
What was that? Bottle cut? Must have damage. It's falling back very slowly. A true perfect karma would have the guy in first get wrecked like I did in the last race. Out of the lead. just about a guaranteed lead. Yeah, Neil must have damage. It's off pace.
On your left. Clear.
Neil probably took too much fuel to stop, is all I can think of. Or he got really... Because he pitted a lap before me. And I understand why he did that, but... It seemed to, either he caught bad traffic there, or he took too much fuel. I think he might have caught bad traffic, because... He didn't seem like he had too much fuel at this pace.
Grazie, Miguel. Pure io c'ho la macchina scattata.
Pace is okay now. I have no idea what that was all about. He's on pace again.
Turn the oil.
Yeah, his pace is back on. Really odd. I'll have to maybe look back to see what happened.
How much of adjustment you think you need here, bud? Those lappers out of the way, Earl. 10-4.
Maybe you gotta slow down after whatever trouble you ran into. Over the curbs. He took them pretty aggressive. He's really pushing for speed.
On your right. Clear, clear, clear.
Leader is yelling at somebody. He's still way out there, so I'm sure he's okay. Odd. track's dark now. I love the day-night transition shit. It's sweet. Just gotta race clean to the end, and I'm good for second. That's awesome. I'm gonna race that split three times. The top split, I'll take it. Considering I only do a race, you know, once a month. Private moves. I'll take it. Again now. What's happening? It's really weird. I see him on pace and then off pace. Unless he's saving fuel, maybe he didn't think he put enough in? No. Sun's back out. Must have been a cloud. That's so cool. Not enough fuel, right? Just in case, let's turn it down.
Not a spot, I don't think. No, he is not a spot. Pit this time, pit this time. Left side. Clear. Right side. Clear if you need it.
White flag.
I'll have to say the competition has been mighty cordial today.
Should give me the white flag, right?
Keep an eye open. Working on them in front of you. On your right. Clear.
Okay, good. I thought. It's obviously a little too close for comfort, though.
On your left. Clear. One on the right side. You are clear.
Okay, so we need an extra thing of fuel, so 66, 68. Yeah, another 3 would do it.
Paint wrong.
Slow car off to the right.
Yeah, another 3, so 66.
Check a flag.
Just to be safe.
Why would
good
they
race,
try
though,
to
man. Good fucking race.
Very nice, Robert. Well done, Johan, again.
Yeah, great race. That was fun.
I completely mucked up my fuel strategy. I was saving after the pit.
Yeah, I was wondering what was wrong. I was like, oh, he must be saving.
As soon as I left the pit, I was like, oh, okay, that was clever. I was half throttled for all the second half.
Yeah, it scared me at the end too. I was like, oh, okay, Patrick's coming, so we're good.
Oh, if you didn't catch me on that last lap, mate, I would have run out.
Yeah, I would have had like 3 pounds left. I would have been like a pound or a pound and a half short.
I have 3 seconds of repairs in the pit as well, Timo. Hitting the curbs, that's all mine was. I was lucky to cut it.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I was wondering why I jumped you. I just figured you hit traffic.
Yeah, I parked one of the curbs. I shouldn't have done that. I was just pushing a bit too much. And it just crimpled my front left. That's why you caught me before the pits. It's just really bad.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
Good race, Robert.
Great racing.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun, guys. That was a great bunch of guys right there. Damn. That was good. Wow. Yeah, so what happened on lap 33? Let's go back to Johan. Was that what he yelled about? The fucking 10-second lead? Yeah, it was a dive bomb. But there was no danger, I don't think. Let's see. Yeah, there's no danger there. I mean, he kind of freaked out. I was like, well, the fuck? That is no big deal. Okay. Well, now we know. So we need the 66. At the Monza stop. Okay, I'm gonna go see the thing. The results. Continue. Let's see. Okay. Fastest lap was 3/10 slower, 2/10 slower. See, even that Timo guy had a faster lap than I did. Okay, I got plus 63. That's good. Damn, 204 points. Man, I could make a run this season just because, you know, I don't have the, whatchamacallit. I don't work during the day now. That'd be sweet. Awesome. Okay. Good one. I'm gonna do another one tomorrow, maybe. Alright. Peace out.